In this video, we will be covering how to install a Dodge Quantis tapered hollow output shaft. Quantis tapered hollow gearboxes come with an assembly kit that includes bushings, backup plates, shaft key, retaining rings, hex head cap screws, and lock washers. Be sure to have all of these items on hand before beginning the installation. For the short shaft bushing kit, a bushing wedge will also be provided. If you're using the short shaft bushing kit, install the bushing wedge flange side first into the reducer bore. You can tell the bushing is properly installed when it snaps into place in the reducer hub. Align the bushing wedge keyway with the reducer hub keyway. Install the first retaining ring to the gearbox shaft on the reducer side retaining ring groove. Next, install the backup plate against the retaining ring. Then, install the second retaining ring into the other retaining ring groove. Repeat this on the other side of the gearbox. Install the bushings into the reducer bore. For the short shaft bushing kit, install the long bushing into the bore on the same side as the bushing wedge. Align the bushing keyways with the gearbox bore keyway. Rotate the backup plates so the threaded holes align with the bushing through holes, and install the cap screws with the lock washers. Do not tighten the screws. Install the key into the shaft keyway and install the reducer onto the shaft. Adjust the gearbox key so the key is as centered in the gearbox as much as possible. Alternately and evenly tighten the screws in the bushings to the recommended tightening torque per the size of the bolt. Tightening torque details can be found on page Engineering 9 of the 2019 Quantis catalog. Your Dodge Quantis tapered hollow gearbox is now ready for operation. To learn more about Quantis and other Dodge products, visit our website at dodgeindustrial.com.